When I saw this firsthand, I felt a mixture of emotions. I was saddened for the marine life that having to live with the consequences of our actions. I was overwhelmed with the extent of how much plastic was in the ocean, and I couldn't make a significant difference there and then. I was also angry at the fact that society let it get to this extent. I had the pleasure of working as a diving instructor, which gave me a lifestyle to travel around the world and explore the underwater world. My first-hand experience with plastic waste was in Indonesia. I arrived at an island called Flores, and in the coastal town, on the side of the street would be gutters, and in the gutters I noticed that there was plastic, and the locals would be burning their plastic waste there because they don't have the same infrastructure as we do to get rid of any of their plastics. Unfortunately, the gutters flow straight out into the ocean. So when I went down to the marina to board a vessel to go to Komodo and the surrounding islands, I saw the extent of how much plastic was in the ocean. It looked like a plastic soup. Once we boarded the vessel and went over to Komodo, I just wanted to spend as much time in the water as possible. So between dives, I would snorkel around. And this one particular time, I saw an eagle ray for the first time. And we also had an encounter of a manta train. So the whole experience was amazing. But whilst it was all going on, I was having to dodge around plastics, and I was even getting tangled up in plastic bags myself. So I made the best effort to take out any plastic that I found, but there was way too much in the ocean out there. So I see myself making a difference with plastic waste directly with the environment. I make sure that I at least attend one beach clean a month, and this is either as a volunteer or helping run the events. And I've done this a few times with the North Wales Wildlife Trust. I've also joined up with Plastic Free Bangor, who are in association with Surfers Against Sewage, and their mission is to make Bangor a plastic-free city. So it's amazing to be a part of this. So I chose to study at Bangor because Wales is a beautiful country, and what makes Bangor special is the mountain range meets the coastline. So in one day you could be exploring the rocky shores and then up hiking in the Snowdonia mountain range. So to have the essence of nature right on your doorstep is what really attracted me to Bangor. With regards to the university itself, the Ocean Science School is renowned for being one of the best in the UK, and for me studying a marine biology degree, this was the perfect choice for me. And I also wanted to attend a university that acted on sustainability to help improve the environment. And this year, Bangor itself was ranked 8th in the world for its commitments to sustainability. And it's amazing to be a part of that. I hope for the future that the ocean will be clean from plastic pollution. And we can do this by completely eliminating single-use plastic and transitioning from a throwaway culture that we currently have to one where we take value in reusable items. So the ocean is vital for survival of life on our planet, and this is what makes Earth unique within our solar system.